premiere of Nasty Boys, Sondra Prill. Let's roll that. Bill and Ron were the hot tub guys? Was that his? Rob, I'm sorry. Sondra Prill, ladies and gentlemen, Nasty Boys, the premiere. Well, that was exciting. That's what we were expecting, I think. And there was a lot of people calling up saying, gosh, you know, when are you going to run the video? We've been waiting a long time for this. So you've really been promoting it and
have to do something.
Oh, hey, look at that. All right. Get a close-up of this. You got to get a close-up of this. That's it. I'm not washing this face for a while. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead and take a call, and I hope you screen these calls. All right, I got the show.
Hey, what's up?
Right here.
I saw that. This is Eric. I got a thing for Sondra here. I don't know, man. She's got some balls to get up there and do something like that.
Okay. I don't think I'd use the exact terminology, but But I think she appreciates what you're saying. Yeah, it's very gutsy to get up and try something like doing a video.
That is rather gutsy, yeah.
Uh-huh.
I give her that.
There's a lot of work that's involved in that, a lot of hard work.
She's pretty scary, though, man.
And you're out of here. Got to be nice to my guests. Did you say we had a call on line 8?
Yes. This is what they said, yes. I guess
no, we're not.
Is there a line 8?
No, it only goes up to 7, so I don't know what he's talking about.
All right, what, the show?
How you doing, Roy?
Doing okay, who's this?
Kenny, yeah. She looks like a fucking freak!
Hey, you're out of here.
A what?
See, you gotta be nice, so I guess. Are you screening those calls? We thought you were screening the calls, but then you stopped screening the calls, and now we don't even know. So.
Who knows what's going on?
Have you ever met Danny Chaplo from Q105?
Sorry. Hi, I guess we can informally hi. Yeah.
It's Sondra Prill.
And that's it?
I got this. So, we're still waiting for you to call. The screen, the number will be at the bottom of your screen right after this weather warning that they're running across my. A tornado without language, ladies and gentlemen, just wafting its way up on its casual. So I'm rolling my sleeves up, darn it. I'm ready to take some more calls. And we've got one on line 4. Let's go ahead and take that call. Hello, you're on the show.
This is Frank calling.
Frank, what's up?
I think she does a great job. I ain't going to get nasty. No, I think it's real entertaining. I think it's creative. I think it's a lot of fun, and I think she should continue doing them. I'm wondering what Walt Belcher might think of her videos. He's the critic.
Who cares about Walt Belcher? He has no taste anyway.
That's my point.
Right.
And then if he said he didn't like it, that means it's excellent.
That's exactly right.
So I just, young lady, you keep it up, you keep dancing, you keep singing, you go nuts. It's real entertaining, and if he's a moron, then that's his problem. He ought to go back to Lakeland, I guess.
All right.
Okay. Well, thank you for calling.
Hey,
thank you for calling. Okay. Somehow I had a feeling this person has some kind of inside scoop on something here.
Well, Walt Belcher.
No.
Walt
just me.
Belcher is?
Yeah, he's the critic.
Oh, yeah. He's, well, I don't know. I personally don't like his...
Okay, Belcher, critique this show, huh?
Well, the inside scoop is he's starting a new show called Morons Are Us.
Oh, thank you very much.
I mean, you heard it.
You heard it first right here on It's Casual, so...